I will tell you one thing, that when you come to Houston, you will have a full heart regardless of the time you have here. Your heart will be filled with the new family that you have, and I will tell you and I promise you, your heart will be filled with the new love that you have from Faraz's friends. I've had the pleasure of knowing Faraz for the better half of the last decade, and I can tell you, he was one of my later friends in life, but he's been one of my closest friends. He was one of my groomsmen, and I'm one of his grooms, and I'm proud to say that I've got so much love for him, and I know how much love he has for you, and I can tell you, not a moment in your life past this second will you not have the most immense love that you ever felt. So congratulations, and you know what? Welcome to the Houston family, welcome to the Ali family, and welcome to the Friends family.
Like, knowing you for the last year, getting to know you, seeing you two interact, as influential and as important as Appa been in our lives, I know you mean that much and more to her. And nothing gives us that more comfort knowing that she will spend the rest of her life with you as her lifeline. And I can't wait for you guys to live your lives together, laugh all the way through. And I just wanted to tell you guys that I love you both very much. And for Azerbaijan, I expect daily calls from you also.
I knew she was the one for you from what I saw the first day y'all met. Y'all were smiling, laughing, having long conversations. As my older brother, you've been a great role model to me. And as a younger brother, I couldn't have asked for a better sibling and friend. Malika, welcome to the family as a daughter and a sister. If you and Faraz ever need anything, I will always be there for you. Congrats to both of you and love both of you.
Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. You're cute.